In this video, we will explore some advanced techniques for searching Google beyond simply entering your keywords into the search box. These techniques may also work on other search engines such as DuckDuckGo or Bing. While many of your everyday searches will bring back successful results on the first page, it's good to have strategies at your disposal to provide some extra help and also provide more reputable results when searching for sources for class assignments. We'll look at searching domain type, using quotation marks, limiting by date, and using the advanced search page. While many websites have the domain .com at the end, there are other domains such as .edu, .gov, and .org, which may provide information on the purpose of the site. .edu are educational sites such as schools or even research institutions, which provide educational or research information. .gov are governmental sites, which may provide reports and data collected by agencies for the public good and governmental function. .org are organizational sites such as nonprofits, think tanks, or research organizations. They may not always be reliable as they represent the interests of their specific point of view and may be biased. Searching by domain can be helpful so you can target sources based on the potential audience. For example, let's search for information on climate change on government sites. To search by domain, type in site:.gov, and then we will type in our keywords, climate change. And you can see that we have a few reputable results that are all from .gov websites. So NASA, NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Association, as well as the EPA, the Environmental Protection Agency. These are reliable scientific sources with references, and you are able to review the expertise of the authors. So this strategy is helpful by removing advertisements, removing sites trying to sell you things, and other articles that are just re-reporting what these scientists are finding. You can also search within specific websites with this strategy. To search the MIT website about climate change, we can type in site:.mit.edu and leave our climate change search. Now we have climate.mit.edu, we have the Center for Global Change Science, and climate change news at mit.edu. In this example, we also used quotation marks around the phrase climate change. This strategy limits the results to that phrase together and removes results with just the individual words. It can also be helpful with long strings of text or longer phrases such as social media platforms. On this search page, we can also limit the results by date. By clicking on Tools and Anytime, we can choose to limit to one of these options here or clicking on Custom Range. So if we click on the past year for MIT.edu, we have news from April, from October 2019, and from August 18th of this year. And lastly, you may prefer to use Google's advanced search by clicking on Settings to assist with your keywords. Each box represents a technique that you can use to create a search string here, along with a description of how it will impact your results. And if you need any help with advanced searching, you can always ask a librarian. We are here to help.